back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers, and we're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys complete your shopping list?
Yes, we did.
Yes, you did. Good. That's $250. How about a bonus?
No.
No bonus. But we don't want to forget that $50 that you picked up in the mini sweep. Good for you. So far, your total is $300. Now, we're going to add all your groceries to that, and that brings your grand total today to $594. Good for you. Okay, team number two, did you guys get your shopping list?
Two out of three.
All right, how about a bonus?
No.
No bonus. Okay, so let's see. Your grand total of your groceries is $398. That puts team number three in the lead. Okay, team number one. How about that shopping list? Did you get everything I wanted? You did.
Everything.
Okay, that's $250. Now let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Yes!
$200. What was that, Savannah?
Yes,
all right. So that means your total so far is $450. Now, after we add your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $594, you win. If not, team number three are today's winners. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $824. Thanks a lot. You played great. We have some great gifts for you. We'll see you later. Okay, you are on. Get over here. You two are going for $5,000. It's in cash, and it's hidden behind a product somewhere here just waiting for you to put it up. Okay, you have a minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read the first clue, the one-minute countdown will start. Before we started, you chose bonus game number one. Here's your first clue. If you get through this bonus without any fear, then you and your partner can stand up and
cheer.
Go!
Cheer.
Oh, 13! 13! 13!
To sanitize what you walk on without breaking your back, just spritz from a can of hairspray. To sanitize. To sanitize what you walk on without breaking your back. Foreign stuff. To sanitize what you walk on without breaking your back, just spritz a can of floor something. Oh, here it is. Okay. If you want to win the race, you better pick up the
pace.
Bacardi sauce.
Bacardi sauce. That would be all the way back this way.
Sauces.
I'm sorry. Come on back. You didn't find it. That's okay. Sorry. Gave it a heck of a shot. That's right. Where's the rec? Get over here, little Cheryl. Good for you. Well, listen, you didn't find the pace, which is what you were looking, that pace, but you did find two products at $200 each, so that gives you a grand total today of $1,224. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.